Hodor definitely a more aggressively oriented Fang player, and Bill is Bill likes to mix you. Bill likes to put you in situations where you think he's going to do something, and he does something completely different. But we'll see. Ooh, great sidestep there. Good confirm. Ooh, new tactics. Punishable. Good punish. Great. Oh, Bill making a quick work of Hodor's Fang there in round one. Oh, great duck from Hodor there, and good punish to follow up as well. Good pressure, good duck, sidestep. Oh, misses the punish on the 12 frame, gets punished himself. While running three, good poke. Bill in range now, looking for the full crowd. Great low parry there, it's gonna get the wall. Ooh, misses the wall combo, and eats the head, ooh. All right, 1-1 here. Good stuff. Hodor with an interesting choice of moves there. Ooh, gets the counter hit. Ooh, no big punish on the Party Crasher follow-up there, though. You know, Bill sparingly uses the Party Crasher follow-up, but when he does, it always works. And getting a launch there. Hello. Yep, yep. Oh, Hodor with a great conversion there on the launch. He's gonna get the wall, and that should be it. No, doesn't even shoulder. Bill blocks the low, goes for the well standing two, but gets punished for it. That is a little hard to get here. Ooh, Hodor misses the upstart. Oh. You know, Bill loves that running elbow. Forward 1+2 is a high. Important to understand when to duck that. Ooh, no punish on the hop kick there. Ooh, no whiff punish on the hop kick there either. You know, Bill's playing quite passive right now, but he needs to be whiff punishing. Good new tactics. Goes for the punishable option. Gets punished. Ooh, eats a snake edge. One more hit here for Bill.
Start the second match. Let's see what we're looking at. The neutral 50s here. And there's the combo. Will it hit the wall? Will it hit the wall? Oh, okay. Keep that pressure up. Very nicely done. And with the launch and the carry. Ball flat, and good bit of damage to close it out. And Hodor with the return. Ooh. Another launch. Will this kill? And it will. That's 2-0 Hodor. This is a late match point. There's a good launch from Julia. There we go. Bill putting the pressure on early. Oh, then the punish, nice and clean. Poking at each other a little bit here. There's the launch, and let's see where this one goes. Oh! And there it is, Hodor with the win.
Setting up now, attack of opportunity versus Dongle Dingus.
Dongle literally plays the same character in every single game. Like, he plays Golden Rush and Slide, plays Bob and Captain Slim, but he wants to play Queen and XRD. Like, this dude plays the same character. Like, Team Big.
Naked.
nice initial hit. Yep, right to the wall. Drops it though. Yeah. Dongle with a good bounce.
Small character.
Plus frames. Oh, the dodge!
Was I off axis on that?
Yeah.
Or side
step?
Okay.
Ooh. And up she goes. Down and bouncing around.
Gotta
join her in the booth for a moment, getting hits. Load in for the next game. Oh, up, score getting updated. Dongle is currently one up on attack of opportunity as he gets grabbed by the Katarina. Trading back and forth, barely getting any hits in, and there it is. Nice belly check there. It does. Smacking him up after the backswing. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, I missed that one whiff.
That's the price to pay when you have your mod at back end. Yes.
That's launch? No launch either?
Oh.
just kind of natural and it's stupid. One plus two throw. Oh, he gets counter hit. It's not gonna kill, but he's gonna take it to the wall here. Will kill. Oh, he could have punished it.
Ooh.
Nice dunk.
Oh,
but no launch.
John's still living.
Nick's to live, and he gets
it.
John takes the first game.
John living with a sliver of Melvin Hayes.
Absolutely works.
Bringing it to the last day on Earth. Does he have a history of watching the Watchers?
I think he plays Luigi. So
yeah, that would do it too.
Yeah, I would assume the Watchers. Stage still sucks.
Now we get the crowd joining in with this stage. In the darkest, no lighting,
and all the low power game here. Neutral start. I'm going to look at the CD1. There it is. Not punishable. Good. And he dropped it.
Just smacking the Batman out of his roll. Dropping
it. Man, John is smacking this idiot. Gets the correct
one. Oh, break it. I just got another one. See, John can spin it around.
Oh, the
good jump. But not enough. Rich Rock's coming. Now he gets his legs.
Five straight. But the only time they get six straight, and you have to.
Notorious cowboy.
Dude, I remember back in the day they had you with the 112 trap prompts.
Trying to force it.
I've been doing it for years.
Every time he walks in the room.
Marlboro Man's got another pack tonight. I don't know.
Oh, nice block. No punish. Well,
yeah, these two players are history.
Yeah, they've played several times in their lifetime against other people, though. So we'll see how they do against each other. But Katarina, I've seen those mods. She's pretty hungry too. No punish on the TV. He's got him at the wall. This might be really gross.
All right, that's one. Did they change it so that when you boot up Tekken, at least on PC, you don't see Katarina's tongue as the first thing?
Yeah, that's
where I haven't seen that since season 3.
Yeah, they changed it. Now you see like Fox bulging muscles or something. Leroy's cool dog. Dude, they're both fighting a ghost in the middle of them.
You're not getting a lot of hopes this time. Get away with it, right? Like, more power to them.
Ooh, okay. There's a whiff on it. Rips the string. Oh, what a whiff. Nice punish. He's always ready with those. He doesn't.
I'm starting to figure things out. Andrew tells me no.
Oh, the setup. The green rank. He hit it with the green rank. All right, that's another round.
Oh. We haven't seen the use of any of that.
If you ask me, I think the mistake was Katarina chose to roll the flames. Those are definitely throwing her off.
Yeah, but you gotta consider the added damage.
That's true. They do her, they give her the actual damage.
I think she,
right there.
She probably has a lot of training with those on and off the battlefield. Ooh! Oh, forward again. DF1 stops it. Alright, here it is. We're gonna send all of our Quan to attack of opportunity right now.
Oh!
Okay.
Smack the ground.
I didn't mean to hex. Ooh, alright. Nice counter.
Apologies to those watching for forgetting to update this card.
What kind of adjustments do you think he needs to make right now? Nice hop kick. Yes. You know what? That's a combo. Fuck it, dude.
On the board.
Hell.
On the board. Travis told me a lot more adjustments to close his hand.
I get it. Like, you could win the round in a slow game, you know, a few pokes, a few well-placed pokes.
That was five rounds of information gathering.
One really good hop kick can seal the deal.
Better fuck kill the dude.
Yeah.
every Katarina is chomping at the bit to win. Good to chill right now. I shouldn't keep doing that. Delay catches him. With the demo, no less. Yeah.
I think something's coming out of that drain, though. He's backing in. Let's see what we got. I'm expecting a lot of poking. Button pressing. Ooh. Oh, got set up. Oh, get up
kick.
Oh my god, it's slight delay there. Looks like he kind of messed up his back then to work out. Just to throw the timing off. Oh, nice one.
Wow, that was a really nice back
then. Yeah, that's
Ooh, he catches him!
Nice little funny. Okay, no combo, it's okay. Clean hit, it's okay.
The delayed hockey.
Alright, strings him out. Classic.
It's not looking great.
Oh, nice.
You have to take some time.
Golden lettuce.
All right, so personally, I want to see some Tekken. I want to see some guys hit some buttons. I want some of them to land, some of them to block.
It's going to be a good day for Tekken.
Catches him, nice, big one, better get the combo. Set up. Alright, still got a hit left. Ooh, catch him one more.
Alright, that was close. That was looking a little better though. He's getting some hits.
It seemed like Odax needs to go in and play a little bit tighter. It seems Pillboard has some space. He can use
the space. Oh my god, that wasn't airborne. Was it? Oh, finishes it. No patience.
Nice. Yeah, that's gonna be a lot of psychic damage right there. All right, a little bit. We got. Another unblockable. Two, why not? I want all the damage to become unblockable.
Set up. Yes, he got him.
Odax is getting a little more comfy. Maybe he was still adjusting the people out.
But who cares? Maybe they gentlemen. I don't know. Yeah, I guess.
Two players agree you can do anything in the ring.
See, look at this. Lucky Chloe, do you? Oh, yeah, there you go.
Up the combat.
Seeing that Bill can launch that one move where she jumps into the air.
Stupid until proven not stupid. So far, Bill is stupid, not stupid. Julia in the corner is stupid scary. That was a good block on the low. Come on.
What? That's a luck. No. No.
Can you do it? Tap, tip, tap. No. That was the regular damage. I think the extra damage might be okay. Yeah, she has a really nice. Which is cool.
It's cool.
Tekken 8. Yeah, they didn't explain that. They weren't like, oh, as luck is flowing, you can tap on the beat to deal more damage.
This will be perfect.
Oh, yeah.
Lucky Chloe also can be.
It does. The tech trap. It might be getting based on the I think it's going to be me soon.
Try to visualize the dragon.
Yeah. Okay, I think loser of the winner of this game is soon.
These two of you have played each other on the microphones. I don't know how good it is. I've done this video as well. In a match between War Drum and sat down and I lose this, I would pick Infinite.
Gigas really doesn't have a wall, and it's better than his in the neutral game. That was good. That was a real good whip punch. Like, his ball carry, atrocious. No, it's really tragic how they did this man dirty. Everybody in the game, like, has wall-to-wall carries, except for Gigas and the Bears. I would go to Infinite if I was there. Yeah! This is a nice round. Even though, like, he wasn't able to get something at the wall, he does shit out damage. That, like, look at that. Did not break that. Look at that damage. You gotta press 1 plus 2 against this man. It does a lot of damage. Oh my god, he mashed. Sedjump's not gonna be able to go to it. He's gonna kill him right here. Bam. Plus frames. Low. Oh! I think he's pretty much like probably there. Makes sense. Never come around. Because Gigas has a hard time like doing that last thing. He doesn't have any non-committal loss. I never think that's correct. I think you take a little bit to decompress. Go to stage select, even pick the same map. Even though this map is horrible, it's all red and stuff. I expected one of these guys to end up in Winners Finals. Oh, this is Winners Finals. Well, this is exactly where I expected them to be. Oh, got him at the wall. Okay, he didn't commit to a string there. Okay, nice duck. Just kind of sonic. Ooh, punish. This dude is doing straight. Launch that! Wait, he can launch. He has a hop kick now. That is now launch punishable as a 5.01. To the window.
That's a lot of damage.
Thanks, oh my god. Okay. We've got the momentum here, yeah. One poke away.
What?
Oh!
I just heard a big what?
We're gonna find out what happens here. We're getting the TO. The TO scrambling over. His pants are around his ankles. Yep, and we're gonna make fun of whoever that was. We're gonna find out. We got a man on the case. Yeah, Cha-Cha. Back from across the border. He came south of the border for this. What a stinker. Love that guy. Yeah, they're just going to play it out. Why not? Ooh, nice. It's the crown. Normal hit launcher.
What the fuck?
Got the one. Putting spaghetti on that meatball. The duck setup. Nice setup. Got the wall pressure. He's trying to jump out of there. Got to be a little tighter because he's willing to poke it. All right. Spends a rage. Which, he has wall momentum here. He can make something happen. Especially if he goes for a clean hit. Oh, okay. Not within unbreakable territory on the armor. Keeps it going. Oh, just jabs him out. Yeah. Oh, nice. Just launch. Alright, let's see if he attacks. Throw some hell sweeps, dude. platform. It's the hit. Ooh, airborne. No holding back. I don't know if that was a counter hit. I think he just didn't hold back. Nice block. All right, he's going to keep it going. Yes, that's how you keep it going, my dude. Let's see it. Pressure. Yeah, do another one. Fuck him up. Nice. A little bit of hell sweeps in my life. All right, we got a stage switch. No Vermilion Gates, much to my chagrin. Or is it pronounced chagrin?
We can't go to beach.
Yeah, it's one of those words you only ever read, right? No, nobody's ever written chagrin. I would bully them. Definitely, it's like it's got a schwa in there. Yeah, see, that's the thing. You never know. Alright, back to the match. Got some fighting. Ooh, big whiff. Not a huge punch, but he got a little something. He got pressure. Nice double low. Ooh, palms him out. Oh, nice duck. And he got the hit on it. Amazing. Yeah, also minus 10. Okay, DF1 that time. Keep him honest. Oh, nice. No button, but he just goes for the delayed op kick, gets the hit. Good shit. I wonder if he was sniffing out a sidestep low there. I was. Oh. Oh, what a setup. Oh, he's got the wall.
Gets the counter hit. What do you press the buttons for?
Oh, no launch. No launch. He's still going to get the kill. Oh, come on. Oh, nice sidestep. Gets a little bit, and he's got back turn pressure. Wait, back turn's out of it. Oh, okay. A little punish. I bet he's good on it. Like, he's got all that padding. Hell sweep. All right, that's going to do some mental damage. Nice sidestep. He didn't kill there, but he gets some mix-up. Good stuff. Ladies and Dragons. I rewatched the Ladies and Dragons clip the other day. Man, you know the tasty Steve Ladies and Dragons? That should be a mod to replace Get Ready for the Next Battle. Picking up our kids. Oh, stringing them! All right, you've seen that one before. Safe string. Nice hit. All right, guaranteed. Oh, nice jab on that. Got a huge light up. Just raw shoulder, raw ass shoulder. Bucket and a mop. Nice. Good look more. Tempo doing work. He hasn't been using it a lot here. Nice. Gets a little bounce. Or whatever that does.
I believe that's a wall bounce.
Oh, nice whip punish. Hit the wall. Okay, gets a little something. Not exactly what you want. You want a combo that works and does the damage. Alright, nice round from Dongle Dingo. We gotta tell Forks Amy that his parents got divorced. Okay, he's just making whiffs. And he's cashing in. Almost all of his life gone already. Just eating this. Eating this business. Damn. punish. Takes a turn. Oh, no whiff punish. Could have got something there if he was ready. With a little bit of lows, he could get in his mind here. It is not unreasonable to get a combo and kill this dude. Okay, that does not do enough, but he gets the low. Nice. Nicely placed. Good delay. He's definitely scared there. Counter hit at the start. Very risky. And his back is out of it. Okay, a little more careful on the approach. Trying to make another whiff. Counter hit. Bring him to the wall. Okay. That was a punt, yeah. Or I'm gonna say that it was, because I already forgot what happened. Bishop. Oh yeah, takes the frames, nice. Nicely applied. He's minus 9. Oh, no break on the throw, and he's got Oki. Goes for the double low, the Hodor Classic. Yeah, it was pretty tense. It is a first to three. But this is gonna be a huge momentum swing when he gets this round here. Oh, just the setup into the shoulder. Eat shit, kid. Normal grab. Throwing the timing off. Trying to catch something. Oh, he's going to die. Those lows are going to eat him, dude. Got to get something. Got his jab out. What a perfect. Didn't quite capitalize on those whiffs.
Yes. There are a lot of lights.
It's hard knowing someone's watching.
It's not a plain grid, so I can see the distance.
I think it's definitely not, he can absolutely win this. It's just, Order's making the whiffs and he's capitalizing on them. A few monies here. Almost got that combo. Sidestep. Oh, berries. That's dope. Oh, catches him, that's long. And Oki? Nice, oh no, punish! Oh, catches him. Nice. I think those mids are really gonna seal the game here. Crushing a lot of highs. Everyone next is always gonna end it with a low. Not anymore, nice, gets a full string, and Oki, nice. Double low, he's trying to step. It looks like he's trying something big, he wants something big. He wants a sweep. Oh, punish that, nice. All right, I wanna see another game because I don't wanna play Tekken. Oh, nice catch, oh, no flow. There's a, yep. Oh, he's got to be ready for that with Fang. Nice, another launch, dude. This is going to be really hard to come back from. And there it is. It's all the rock, paper, scissors.
We need to check the napkin.
About before. It was up to Yeah. Made it sound like it was Bill who was going to be playing the Yoshi, not the matchup specifically when you're talking about it. Yeah, it's a very good choice. He's just got that extra area to smack him up. Yeah. Plus, it's just entertaining to watch the air light. Like that, right there. That shark is just... That tail can knock a bitch out. But Julia is not a bitch, and she does not get knocked out. She knocks the Yoshi out. Actually, now that I think about it, the shark's another, it is a good pick into Julia, because then there's the chance that her nature inclination will be just not from the shark.
That's true, but this thing is, if you look at it closely, it is an abomination. It's not quite exactly a shark.
That's true. It looks a little too manufactured to Julia here, as evidenced by her beating up two games. And as evidenced by her winning the first match. See if Odax adapts. Okay. Bring it back to the same stage. And she's spinning out there, disappearing, coming right back.
Attempt with the end block right there. The booth closes it out.
Good game, though. Yeah, good game.
No,
he was gone with that last route red, so it does give him a slight advantage. Already to the wall, not quite. Reverse wall splat grab. Got a wall mount.
Up, down, come around. Lost most of the life. Quote dongle there. Oh shit.
Fantastic step. And the launch.
Still good. Ooh, there's a lot more than that.
Thank you.
surviving the damage, and Julia gets a good kick.
So good how that launch really
is. I
got you!
I
watched. You're having an excellent run.
Your chair's on that court.
Oh, my bad, my bad.
He's made up for the losers to find one that's good over here.
Let's see if that works at all. Shit, going at the launch.
You
and
the wall to the other wall.
Ooh, bang bringing it. That's one wall then. Ooh, turn up the wall. He's not ready for the face. Julia calmly gives him the
and punish. Bill saved by the wall. Okay, standing four, I saw you do that at the start of last night. These players fishing for things, but both very tentative. They both know that these that each other are very highly. It's going to cost a lot to.
Oh, shit.
In person or just any character? Because I would love to do both.
In person.
I could do that and I could show you right now. But I don't want to.
Thank you.
characters, monsters of the world.
Good matches, though.
They were.